your children. So in a previous class, we have discussed about the classification and structure of the alcohols, phenols and ether. So today we'll discuss the preparation of alcohols only. Then after the preparation of alcohol, we'll discuss the preparation of phenol. So first,
preparation of alcohol.
So preparation of alcohol, first step is from alkene. So from alkene, in presence of water with acidified water, so which follow the Markovnikov's rule that negative valence norm of water, that is your OH minus, will go to the that double bonded carbon atom which contains lesser number of hydrogen. Okay, so it follows the Markovnikov's rule. So in alkene, there is a symmetrical and unsymmetrical alkenes. So you can clearly add the negative addendum to which carbon atom it will be added. Okay, so
first, suppose this is your double bond H plus H2O, that is your HOH, in presence of acid to form C H plus OH minus negative addendum.
Because it is symmetrical, you can add any carbon, that OH minus, okay, negative carbon.
If it is unsymmetrical, CH2, CH double bond, CH2 plus HOH plus minus, then H plus CH2, CH, OH,
lesser number of hydrogen, okay,
CH3. CH2, CH3, CH3.
So this is your from 2O. So next mechanism to understand the reaction, there is mechanism. So by mechanism for this situation, this is your smallest one. So we'll explain the mechanism of alkene to alcohol, preparation of alcohol from alkene. So mechanism, step one, that is protonation. Protonation, addition of H plus is your proton, so protonation. You take alkene, or first we'll prepare the proton, then proton will be attached. So you can take H2 plus H plus gives H3O plus, and structure of H3O plus you clearly know that is H positive. That is your hydronium ion, water, proton, hydronium ion. Proton cannot be exist independently. Then next
C is your H this one plus H. O, H, positive.
More electronegative element is positive, so it will attract any one of the bond, H. This is the shared pair electron, and it will be made positive, and this will be neutral. This positive, and that is your plus E effect, means plus electromeric effect. So that pi bond will be goes to this negative, then this one is positive. Then this negative will go to attract the hydrogen, this will be positive, so it will form carbocation.
C H positive C H
hydrogen H plus added with negative H carbocation plus water. Clear, then this is your step one. Okay. Then step two. Step two, addition of nucleophile.
addition of nucleophile, step 2.
So, you know, nucleophile have a lone pair or negative charge.
Okay. So, after formation of carbocation, there is C, S, positive, plus C, S, 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 plus water. That is H2O. H2 having
oxygen having two lone pair. So, oxygen attacking at positive charge.
So what will you form? There is a, you write this part in the left side, C, S, 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 bond, bond, C, S, then C and O bond, C, O, H, H, positive.
Then more electronegative element, that is your oxygen, is a positive, so it will absorb any of two hydrogen bond, not carbon CO bond, because carbon having some more electronegative than hydrogen.
So,
okay,
so next step we'll do that one, so it will form, it will neutral, this one will be
positive.
So step 3. Step 3, step 4, removal of, step 3, removal of proton, protonation, removal of proton.
First step was protonation, then last removal of proton, because these are one type catalyst, catalyst only create the chemical reaction and at last do not participate in the formation of product, it will be removed, okay.
So, this one, H, 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 C, H, H, O, H, H, positive.
Then oxygen is more electronegative element having the positive, so it will absorb any one of the bond, then it will be positive, this one will be neutral. This H plus, it will become H plus, okay.
H plus again with water.
So what will the total product?
You see C H H H C H H O H plus H3O plus.
So these are the three steps for the mechanism of alkene to alcohol.
Okay.
So this is the first preparation, alkene to alcohol, preparation of alcohol from alkene. Then next, second from diboron, second equation, second preparation is it by hydroboration of diboron in class 11. This process also follow the Markovnikov's rule, that is known as hydroboration.
Second.
That is a B2H6 diboron.
B2H6.
So if unsymmetrical alkene is treated with diboron, that is B2O6, then the negative are random, similar, Markovnikov's rule.
So if you will take CH3, CH double bond, CH2 plus BH, this is, you can take the common BH3, that is your quantity.
Okay,
only we will take this BH3 part, because it is twice, na, double, na. So no need to two times take BH3, okay. Then it will form in BH3, in BH3, then you can write HBH2. This one can written as HBH2, BH3. So this one positive and negative. H will come to this negative anion. H is a negative atom, goes to that doubly bonded carbon atom which contains lesser number of hydrogen. H will add it to C and BH will add it to CH2. So what will happen? The product CH3, CH2, CH2, BH2.
or you can write this H with that totaling by totaling, or you can write in the bottom, we can understand where the H and BH2 are adding. Okay. Similarly, again if we add this BH3, then what will happen? Again will form, okay, in presence of CH3, CH, double bond CH2, CH3, CH, CH2, fold 2, this is whole one, whole BH. Similarly, again, continue. CH3, CH double bond, CH2. So it will form CH3, CH, CH2, CH2, whole 3, B. Okay. So only we have to add one alkene. Only one alkene. No need to again write this one. So only alkene. Again you add alkene. Then at last this will form. You see, I am making understand that CH3, CH, double bond, CH. Okay. Then this one is here, H, BH2. How many hydrogen? 3 hydrogen. So 3 hydrogen, 3 hydrogen can be replaced. So 3 times of alkene, that is your propene, can will be added. This is your first, this one is your second, and this one is your third time. So first time, this product. Again, second time added with this one. This is the second product. And third time added to this one. This is the third product. So these are the types. So first, again, after adding this one, again this one H will be replaced, then next another H will be replaced. Okay. So at last this product will be formed. Then in presence of hydrogen peroxide in aqueous KOH or NOH, there is your B or CH3, you can write CH3, CH2, CH2, B plus. In presence of hydrogen peroxide, H2O2, in aqueous NOH, that is your aqueous means H2O and NOH. Okay, to form hydrogen peroxide H2O2, in fact, that is whole 3, whole 3, yes, whole 3. So you put 3OH and 3BOH, so you have to get 3, so 1 H2O2 gives 2OH, okay. So 3 means 6OH, then next CH3, CH2, CH2OH. This is a 3 because 3 moles, okay, plus B, BOH, whole 3. So 3OH, 3OH. Each H2O contains 2OH, so 2 into 3, 6. 3 plus 3, 6, this 3, 3, and BOH, boron hydroxide. So this is the product, 3 moles. So this reaction, that is your preparation of alcohol from boron, that is diboron, so it is known as highly efficient. That is known as excellent yield, because alkene produce 3 moles of alcohol. Okay, so it is highly effective, or that is a yield, excellent yield. So these are all about the preparation. Next preparation we will discuss, that is third point, reduction. Reduction of carbonyl compounds. The compound which contains C double bond O, okay. C double bond O, that is known as carbonyl compound. So reduction of carbonyl compound. First, we'll reduction of aldehyde and ketones we'll discuss.
So third, reduction of carbonyl compound. Okay, so first step, reduction of aldehyde.